Vinny Smith looking. Pass stolen by Paul George. George goes up and foul and takes the tumble as Tim Hardaway fouls him. And the crowd booing Hardaway. Hopefully George will be okay. Leonard saying something. Hardaway saying, hey, I'm just trying to stop him. But did he get up in the air?
It's an unintentional flagrant foul to me.
That's not a flagrant foul to me.
They're going to review it.
That's not a flagrant foul.
Like I said, it's an unintentional flagrant foul. You can't.
Checking
I don't think he meant to.
Is the criteria for a flagrant foul.
I don't think he meant to.
He meant to grab but stop him, but then George went up in the air.
So what did he do that would make you think that's a flagrant foul? He swipes,